Hi there, Tilla here. Are you tired of all those websites that, before giving you access, will make you do a math problem, interpret wavy and blurry numbers and letters, or look at pictures to see which ones have a stoplight, a motorcycle, or a school bus, all to find out if you're a robot? I know, me too. It's really annoying. I'm not a robot. That was strange. Anyways, cyber attackers are using Google's reCAPTCHA function, also known as the I am not a robot function, and other CAPTCHA-like services to make their phishing schemes appear more legitimate. CAPTCHAs are familiar to the general public, but what you don't know is that they prevent security crawlers from detecting malicious content and adds a legitimate look to phishing login pages. Over the past month, the security team at Palo Alto Networks detected over 500 new CAPTCHA-protected phishing websites per day. This scam is on the rise. You're likely to see one of these kind of scams in your inbox soon. So what can you do? Well, here's my takeaway. That's always fun. Number one, check the sender. Phishing emails typically come from a compromised email account or from a free service like Gmail, Yahoo, or Outlook.com. Now that's your first sign that it's an email from a scammer. Number two is to check the URL. Now you can hover your mouse over a link embedded in the email message or tap and hold that link on your phone to see where the link goes. Now if the website URL doesn't match the sender or the company's domain name, now that's a big red flag that someone is trying to trick you. Hopefully these tips help you identify suspicious and phishing emails. After all, we're not robots, right? I'm Attila from Cylanda. Stay safe out there.